decided to start the work here in Buenos Aires. Organization is excellent, and I believe that we'll go to a very exciting and very important week for the future of the Olympic movement.
No, because it will be a very important decision for 2020, for presidency, for sport. It is very important when all the family is here.
Meeting is, we have the executive board meeting as usual. So I think many decisions need to be made. And so it's coming up.